Musikfest is wrapping up this weekend in the Lehigh Valley, and tonight there was a very familiar and talented face up on the stage. Hey, we know that guy. That's Action News anchor Matt O'Donnell. He was drumming away with the band Romeo Delight. The Van Halen tribute band is based in Philadelphia and Bucks County. There are also dozens of free performances at stages throughout the festival grounds all weekend. Train will be playing on Sunday night. Still to come here tonight.